Alright. Oh, God. Let's not hit him or anything. There you go, Seth. Boom! Bitch slapped! Going for the quick pin! Thank you, Mankind! Alright, Seth, time to get up, buddy. Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning fast. He can get on that mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say it? Seth Rollins is fast. I hate you, man. I hate the pressure. Kick it right here.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
I set that up.
Snake eyes. Don't roll out, oh, Seth.
What should we expect from the Undertaker now, Kane? He can't be happy with how this is going on now.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'll be shocked if this is the end of the road for him.
Gotcha. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Some people have used other words to describe what we just witnessed.
To the floor here. What's on his mind?
Mankind.
in his mind. Well, maybe one thing. Damage. And he's heading back in. I can't blame him. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool.
I get out of his stuff.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins.
Curb stomp! Beat him! Beat him, Seth! Beat him! Come on, Seth! No! I'm gonna let Mankind get back in the ring.
All three of these competitors hoping to walk away with a winner's end of the first time. I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
No, Seth! No! Do not let him do his finisher. Seth, I believe in you, buddy.
If you're just tuning in, you're watching what is guaranteed to be a Hell in a Cell match for the ages.
Yeah, and that's saying something given the Hell in a Cell matches we've seen over the years.
Yeah,
don't.
You from the great city of Santa Clara. Back now inside the ring. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Oh, Randy, talk to me.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
If it were Taker,
they could get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. This is dangerous right here.
No, I can't look. Look at this thing's on.
He's got a stain on his shirt.
And he's heading back in.
Don't let him do the mandible claw. Come on! Come on, Seth! Come on, Seth! Beat him! Yes! No! No way! Beat him again! Beat him again! God, you're an idiot, Seth! My God, Seth, what are you doing? Come on, Seth. What? Alright. See ya. Great. He countered. Damn it. Do not let him pin me.
Oh, he missed that one.
Oh my God. No! 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 Get out of it! Get out of it! Oh my God! This is tough!